Hello, viewers, and nice to talk to you once again. The Blue Bottle Blues by the Goons, which were very famous and very funny.
And you're doing the other side as well.
Both sides, but I have to do both sides because it links on to the other side.
Well, what's the other side called?
I'm Walking Backwards for Christmas.
All right.
So. See what I mean here?
Well, of course.
And of course, you've got information on this because you know about the Goons. Yes. Harry Secombe was one of them, and yes. Spike Milligan.
Harry Secombe, Spike Milligan, Peter Sellers, and originally Michael Benteen. All sadly gone now into the past. But of course, they were very, very famous on the radio in the 1950s and 60s. Right, off we go for Walking Backwards for Christmas.
And they did the silly voices, and it was all so very funny, wasn't it? The age of silliness.
Christmas. Yeah, I didn't think that my side was better.
If I told you,
oh,